Now that I'm alive, okay. We want. Oh, you're fine. Yeah, I'm alive. You're fine. I need the stream manager. So we're live. We tried to do this yesterday. We had some technical difficulties. So let's hope this works out. I have someone else with me today. For the rest of Godfall, Axel Punk will be playing with me. We'll just be calling him Axel throughout the game. Silver did not find the game to his liking, so Axel will be taking his place. And something interesting, Axel here doesn't actually own the story mode of the game, but he's able to play it with me because I'm the one hosting the server. So we're having technical difficulties yesterday. I'm hoping we don't run into those. The longest I got the stream to run for yesterday was like 12 minutes before it cut out. And if I'm... Oh, do I have to set Axel back as a moderator? No, you're still a moderator. That's because you whispered to me, that's why. So Axel will be moderating the stream.
Seems like cheating, bringing Vargul healers to keep the champion up and fighting.
So there is a few things that has changed because the game autosaves, so... Oh yeah, by the way, Axel Punk's level 50. Only because of the free version that they gave everyone. Huh. Bit of a trophy. So we gotta destroy the Sunflower Orb and there's a time bonus for defeating the... Sometimes. I'm down. Down. Ooh, nice and crispy. Sorry if I'm eating during my stream. I just got home. I want some dinner. Where's my tongs? fine. Just take care of everything for me. Small steps. I wonder how you get that trophy. Okay, I was defeated. Where is that? It's fine, I had to go get my food before it burnt anymore. Well, I like to eat. I'm trying to figure out where we go. This is a dead end. Follow the yellow marker. Slide out of their way with X. Down? I think so. Or it's triangle. Then it might be down. I don't remember. Or is it square? I got you. You're up. It's circle, but you have to be defeated. Circle. Uh-huh. I just got slammed. No, I'm tired of this healing bullshit.
Boom. I went down. seriously what it's called?
Get me. Codex where? Oh. I love that jade, man. No, we're too badass for that. Don't forget, you can throw your shield.
I love when you get to do the R3 finisher. We got healers. That's what you call a finisher.
So I need something higher than 40. You could dismantle them. So you have to mark them for salvage and then L3 it. Some things you can't mark for salvage though. Purple plate. Now, it's time for me. Craft a new.
The armor of individuality is favored by those who wished to forge their own path.
Okay. One last thing though, cosmetics. Ready? Notice something different about me. We will see.
Damn bugs. Go ahead. Hit me. I dare you. No. The power of parrying is so much fun. Come on. Let's go. It was pretty tough. Dick. Ooh. Kind of equipped a new blade. Come on, bro. Come at me. No. Uh-uh. Yes, I just threw a greatsword at you. What are you gonna do about it? Come at me. No. Wow. Oh, that gave me Sunsteel.
Hey, I can send magic back. Uh-huh. I'm just parrying every chance I get. Death blow. Gotta jump across. Oh hey, more Jasper. I'll watch this. Ready? 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 Oh, it's not upgrade. I haven't. I dare. Ow! Eat greatsword. Ow. Do it, I dare you. Oh. Any fun with that there? No, I was talking about swinging your thing around. Go ahead, attack me. I swear. If you were needed to know. Come on. Let's go. Come on. No? Sucks when you get great swords thrown at your face, doesn't it? I don't know what the hell I did there, but that was cool. Go ahead. I like parrying dudes, it's funny. Especially like the ones that are like weak if you parry them properly. No. No. There you go. Ow. Do it again. Nope. Huh? Boom. Boom. And after 47 minutes, poor connection happens once again. So sorry you guys missed the end of that. Poor connection happened. But 48 minutes I'm okay with, so we'll pick this up at another date, and we're gonna go play some Elden Ring.